The United Nations Declaration on the Rights of Indigenous People is an instrument used to protect the ancestral inherent birthrights of Indigenous people around the world. And what that means as a North American Indian of the Anishinaabe Nation, it means that we are to be treated as equals just like everyone else. And it also means that we are to distribute the land and its resources equally amongst everyone. And in order to do that, in order to move forward, we got to go back. We got to go back and learn the original protocols of these territories, the original teachings, the original ways of life.